aircraft has 8 emergency exits, 2 forward, 4 over the wings, 2 in the back, signs overhead, lights on the floor. Lead you to those exits. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant's command to leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest at your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull down the red tab to open the container, remove the pouch, remove the vest from the pouch, show them the safety information card. Place the vest over your head, wrap black strap around your waist, buckle in front, pull it tight. Once outside,
process. It is open seating here at Southwest every day, every flight, folks. So that means you can sit wherever you want as long as it's not on somebody's lap, folks. Even if you don't, you have to have your own seat. There are at this point very few aisle or window seats, folks. So start looking for your middle seat. Don't pass up an overhead bin. It is a completely full flight. That means every single seat will be taken and the overhead bins will be full. Make sure you're placing one bag per person in the overhead bin, otherwise we have to start checking bags, and this will delay our flight to Atlanta. So be courteous to your neighbor, make sure you place one bag in the...
Like 38. really saw the audience. I was like, oh, what is it?
Why is Brian still out shooting?
And then they go to the runway and they check.